been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private one where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, wear straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. We'll get through each other's eyes.
But don't
feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room just as soon as I walk in. It's like all eyes on me, so I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah, Marshall, you're so funny, man, you should be a comedian. Got... unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, wear straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Feel your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. We'll get through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you.
Yours for soaring the Walmart
kicking out your drawers. Big Dolly Parton hair like an 80s prime queen, but her ass was looking good all up in them mom jeans. I approached her in the checkout line and said,
"Yo, baby, what's up?"
She had 2 gallons of milk and I was staring at her jugs. 5 minutes later, she agreed to get with me, so we went and rocked the minivan like giggity, giggity, giggity.
I was riding your mom like she's Mario Kart. I gave a lift back to a crib cause a cow wouldn't stop. She invited me in the house and we started making out again. How many times I tapped that ass?
Over 9,000!
Yeah, she called me Blitz cause I knocked the dust off it. Later made me a sandwich and she cut the crust off it cause she knows how I like it and that I'm a little young to be in the bed butt naked doing your mom.